Timing on this guy. Timing. It's just forecasting the dodge at the right time with Moonfail. Be the same guy. No, it's not. Okay. Let's go. Bloodhound step. I'm being too. I need to adapt, do something a little bit different. I'm coming across as a bit predictable. You could say. Whoa! 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 He gave me his number and more. This guy in particular, aggression is everything. If you stay on him as much as you can, he can't, he doesn't have much to do. It's when you taper off and you let him have his time to use his magic. But he's a formidable foe. Once he has his, once he gets started on you, forget about it. He knows what he's doing. He's got all the tricks up his sleeve. All the tricks. So am I. He had a backup plan. He had a huge backup plan. Like I say, some people, they can deal with aggression and can deal with distance fighters. GG, GG, nice match. I'm so back into Elden Ring right now. PvP in Elden Ring is fantastic. Toxic core. Know. Wonder why there's no like per se bonfires there. It's just weird. In fact, really weird there's no bonfires there. It's a trek here every single time. Oh, here we go. Hey! He was building up madness. That was his plan, to build up madness. Let's see where he could go with that. No guy. I think magic users might be an issue, whereas I try and close the distance as much as possible so they don't have that much breathing room. Whereas if it's using their greatsword or something, there's more room to maneuver. But this has its downfalls because of it swings very like straightforward, whereas if we use R1, it can swing it round. So I'm still quite restricted in my combat with these weapons, but I've been comfortable with these two for a very long time, back when I was first playing this game. I go fist only, to be honest. Lances. Oh, John, I used to love using lances. I might bust out a lance again, to be honest. I do like using a lance. Comes with its own tremendous downfalls, though. That was awful. Well, I tried to 5v5, but then it was like, just be chaos. Might try it on a different stream. See how this stream goes first. I'm gonna do an hour and then come off for a bit. I've just got things to do today. Well, I'll be coming up on YouTube later on, so it'll be fine.
Oof.
Nice follow-up. That was such a nice follow-up. Damn. His follow-up on that was fucking fantastic. There's no way. I could have beat it, but he was just so quick on the follow-up magic. Luck. Luck. That was just a luck kill. Nothing else. He had me on the ropes. I gave him the rope. All my dogs are sleeping around me, by the way. You see? There's Boo. Say hello, Boo. Interesting, okay. Woo! Wow. That's what he was looking for. He was looking for the backstab and he got it. He used that Bloodhound step really fucking well. What a guy. What a guy. Let's try again. Let's go. Who is it this time? Okay, this guy's okay. Oh, this guy's beat me twice in a row, actually. Okay. I don't know what sword he's using, but the magic on it. Who's making the first move? Yes! Come on! Fucking yes! Woo! That guy, he was shit hot. He was good. The timing was everything there. That was bad. I'm not proud of that. I'm really not proud of that. That was shit. That was shitty from me. That was shitty from me. I should admit that was really shitty from me. No health left. No health. No health left. He went straight into that. No chance, boy. This is the better Colosseum, to be honest. Could do 2v2s, to be honest. Hey! Thank you. see what the rank system means. All ranks and rewards in Elden Ring. Let's have a see. All ranks and rewards. Your rank in there. Five ranks in the Elden Ring, but no matter. The game doesn't give you any rewards. Okay, there's no rewards. It's strange, you get a shiny badge, I'll take the shiny badge. Fuck it, I'll take that. That's all you get, that's all you get, I'll take it. Kept it close this time. Can't shape up against the guy like that. Damn it. He was good. He was good. Oh, it's a fat guy. Whoosh! Jesus! Whoosh! I didn't have enough time to assess that guy. I just went balls to the wall and hoped for the best. May have been a grave mistake. To be honest, but I think I went way too hard on him. I can't fight, he's so dead. Okay, this. I nearly had him. He wasn't expecting such aggression at the start. He was eight. What? Sometimes a circle to the left too soon. I think that becomes predictable after the same component every time. You don't start learning different ways, different systems, learning who does what. What sort of players and combatants should all come up against. So the guy who's wearing that other outfit in the previous fight, he's better to keep distance. He's aiming for you to sink close to him. He knows. Ooh, he knows how to fight. Oh, he knows how to fight. Didn't expect that follow up there. Did not expect that follow up. That is fucking great. I did not expect that follow up. Bye bye, wizard. No wizards allowed here. I haven't got anything against wizards, it's just. I've in all the Dark Souls games, I've just never become accustomed to magic. Maybe in 2 for a little bit, but it was never long. Same with Demon Souls, to be honest. I never dabbled in the magic that much. I used it here and there, but I prefer just going toe-to-toe. But I love watching two wizards go at it. That's really good. You get some really great wizard fights in this. And it's great when you can we meet someone who can go up against wizards. There's enough experience. That guy. Probably be on for another 15 minutes. Might come back on later. Depends, really. Yeah, I'll do another stream tonight. Do a bit more PvP, maybe. I've got really bad shifts at work this week, so I'm within an hour about when if and when I can stream. We both went out then. Damn. I guess that's my final match for today. He was good. He had all ways to deal with you, no matter what. Anyway, that's the end of the stream. Thank you, Twitch. Thank you, YouTube, for watching. I'm going to do more Elden Ring from now on. Just take a rest from Resident Evil. Just enjoy gaming again. There's the chat. Meow. Meow. Right, we'll see you soon, everyone. It should be back on later, maybe. I'm just going to upload this to YouTube now, so people can watch it there as well. Have a nice day, everyone.